Hi there folks, Mary here from Compass Outdoor Adventures, and I'm here today to show you and your camper what pickup and drop-off will look like for camp this year. I'm here at Centennial Fields, beautiful Snoqualmie Park, and every morning at 9 a.m. sharp, you'll see our van and huck wagon here ready to pick up your camper and bikes. We'll have our flag set out for each camp, Explorer and Adventure. Your camper and you will check in with one guide as you drop off, and then your camper can head over to the flag with their camp and be excited to meet a really stoked, awesome counselor